Thank you. That's because I think the reason why it's a good idea is because it's not my idea. It's something that happens. And this thing that happens is that no matter how much oppression there is from the state or how much monoculture there is from corporate global capital, or no matter how much boredom, no matter how much slavery, I mean, at any period of history, somehow magical community happens. I don't know how else to call it. It's not just the ordinary community. Well, I was just trying to arrive at a social idea about that. I was trying to see something in common for all those different kinds of communities, and also seeing that this was a kind of a temporary thing, because it depends on a special spirit, it depends on a very high state that everyone gets in together.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.